Let's go, my mysterious European. Well, okay, the top half of your outfit is really working for me. Oh, I like your pants, darling. Nice. Those shoes are nice. I might get some for Daddy. Those girls have had some serious work done. I want the name of the honey-colored one's doctor.
Calculating route. In 20 yards. Turn.
Nico, if you had to classify yourself, what would you be?
I don't believe in classifying people. I think it's what we do that makes us who we are, moment to moment.
Yeah, okay. But I'd say I'm a feminist. I think that every woman in this day and age should be. I mean, we don't need a man to help us get by in life. I do what I want, when I want, and that's that. I don't stop to think about what the consequences are.
It's a good thing you don't want to go out and kill people all the time. There might be some serious consequences to that.
Okay, well, that's sick. You don't get what I'm saying. I mean, I will go out and order the most expensive thing on the menu, and I'll buy everything myself at Anorex Spring Summer Collection. I mean, I'll do that myself, and I won't rely on men to get me what I need.
Doesn't your father pick up your credit card tabs?
Oh, he doesn't count. He's not a man. He's Daddy. I'll have any man I want to. Young, old, American, European, like you. I mean, I pick you up, and I don't give a shit what my mother will say or what friends think. I won't let consequences hold me back from the moment. Anyway, the more stuff I do, the more I have to write about in my blog. And I'll put it in my novel, too.
In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. In 800 yards, turn right. Arrived.
I think we both want me to come inside.
I'd like that, Nico.
We'll have fun.
In the right mood. Oh, I love being naughty. Do your worst to me, Nico. You've caught me in the right mood. Oh, I love being naughty.
That gets online.
Cut down my smoking?
Yeah.
This is electroshock.
Jacob, I need some of that hardware you promised me.
Yo, me dey advance to the ice and a link up, sir.
Go on, Nico. Good for the man. Yeah, man. Check this shit out. Come on, miss.
Okay.
It is okay. Fucking dick.
Calm down. I'll see you later.
Fuck you!
What's wrong?
I can't do it anymore. I can't do it! I really fucked up this time. I screwed over a job. I'm gonna get killed. And I'm not really like this.
No? What kind of heroin-addicted prostitute are you like?
I've got a nice family. I'm just fucked up. I've got to go home. Can you take me to the station? I've got a mom and a dad, and they're not so bad. I've got to go home.
Where's home?
The Midwest. I mean, it's pretty boring, but this is no life. I mean, look at me. I was a fucking cheerleader once.
Hey. Come on, let's go.
I gotta get to Grand Eastern Terminal.
You,
hey, buddy.
You to see
where you
so, we need to go to Hematite Street.
Sure, in no time. Come on, I'm going
this
gray
is a good
in here.
Move. How long you been living on the streets?
Ever since I got to this city. On my way here, I actually thought it was going to be different. Thought that in Liberty City, everybody was a somebody. Maybe some big producer was going to discover me on the street.
Didn't go like that, did it?
Well, some producer discovered me, but I didn't exactly end up in a Vinewood movie. I ended up with a two-bag-a-day habit and videos of me doing shit I hadn't even heard of on the internet.
Motherfucker.
They pick us up when we get off the bus. Girls and guys. Wish I'd known that before I got here.
I wish you had, too.
Fucking women. We should take back the vote.
Don't do this to me now. Come on.
Well, what are we gonna do?
Nice bun bag, honey.
Yes, I know I'm hot.
I'm in the rush.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Men are all dogs.
New topic, please.
This is like...
My wife. Shoes and handbags. That's all she cares about. Here we are.
That's very kind of you.
Thanks a bunch.
Have some cash, Marley. Look after yourself.
I'll try, Nico. Thanks. I was right. You are sweet.
Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
You need walk no longer. There's a cab coming to you.
I want to go to Union Drive West. Yes,
thinking you would say, sick bondage club.
Fuck this, bro.
Can you drive quick?
Fuck!
Please, have as much fun in this place as I had driving you here.
Now, man. Maybe we'll go for a chopper ride some other time.
Alright, Nico!
You as well. Tell me it ain't you as well,
Fuck! What are you talking about?
Speak, you Balkan piece of shit! I'm done with you, done with everyone. I'll go, but I ain't going quietly!
Mr. Pegorino, I don't know what you're talking about. I came as quickly as I could.
Fucking Anthony!
What about Anthony?
He was wearing a fucking wire!
That is a problem.
My personal bodyguard wearing a wire! I raised that kid like he was my own! I beat him like he was my own son! When my son killed himself, Anthony became my son! Now this! The world is a cunt!
Where is Anthony?
I heard he's wearing a wire! So I freak out! I call him up! He's such a moron, he leaves his cell phone on! So we speak. After he's gone states, of course. I mean, Jesus, what a chump! He freaks out on the phone, and I put the fear of God in him. I think maybe I've talked him out of it. Then, he has a goddamn heart attack on the phone. I'm thinking problem solved. He's dying right in front of my ears. But the asshole lived, and now he's in the Leftwood Hospital under heavy guard!
Okay.
Of course he's got you on the fucking tape, too!
Of course.
So you'll do this for me?
So you want me to talk to him?
I want you to whack him! And after that, I want you to kill all the other rats I surround myself
with! Okay. Don't worry.
Like the other surgeons here. You don't have that, you know, God complex thingy.
I guess.
John, you're terrible.
Anyone flatlines from here in, it's someone else's problem.
Have a good night, Dr. Rosen. Cops act all nice when they get shot, but it's Mr. Tough Guy now that they're down the hall with a witness.
Thank you.
suck a terrorist cock.
Vafango!
He's not looking too good, Doc.
I need a little doctor-patient confidentiality.
You can have 1 minute.
Boss? Peg, is that you? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Shit, Nico. You here to see the boss? He's just this way. Wait, isn't the boss in jail? What are you here for? Ah, shit. I didn't have a choice. They were gonna put me away for some hard time. I never thought it'd be me that turned rat.
Go to sleep, Anthony. You look tired.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
I don't think you will be seeing Anthony on the witness stand.
I better not be seeing you up there either. Or anybody else I know for that matter. Fucking bitch. Turning everybody into rats. See you around, Nico.
This is not my car.
You have arrived.
Come meet me.
Shit, man. You're gonna have to handle it yourself. We're busy as...
What is wrong with me?
I'm not in the mood to do any killing for the supposed elite today. You're gonna have to get your own hands dirty, Stubbs.
Oh, spare me the lectures. This is important, Jonathan. Important enough for me to come down from my ivory tower and rub elbows with you blue-collar types on the wrong side of the West River. Meet me at your clubhouse. I drink single malt.
Brothers for life, lost forever. Let's fucking do it!
Angels of death won't know what hit them, man! Let's do this!
They cruise around Alderney.
My brothers, let's roll! Okay, time to make ourselves scarce, boys. Don't make me finish you off. there, brothers. Let's go!
Hey, man, let's keep going.
As far as I know, they're still cruising in Bohan, so...
My brothers, let's roll! MC riding together. Feels like the old days.
Yeah, before the federal government started taking our civil rights away.
Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs, but he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you, I was good for a favor.
a message and...
Getting out of here? Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Jerry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. You've been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting. The final run, boys. Good to see you, Terrence.
Jonathan!
What's happening, Johnny?
The Lost Ems...
Looky, looky here.
We ain't paying for this stuff, Terry. It's being used for the club.
Sweet!
You boys ready? I'm about to bust this open with the rocket launcher.
Head in!
This what you're looking for, shithead?